Everyone, in this video we'll talk about diabetes service third semester. In the third semester it consists about the alcoholic beverage. Okay, so point to point we will discuss all the topic and we try to revise the all the topic. The first is, so what is the alcoholic beverage? The alcoholic beverage is the beverages contain the alcohol from 0.5% above, so that contains that call alcoholic beverage. Okay, the alcoholic beverage is very popular and consuming all around the world. There are very varieties of alcoholic beverage. Okay, so alcoholic beverage is classified. When we talk about the classification of alcoholic beverage, there is a the first one is fermented. Okay, then in the classification of alcoholic beverage, the first one is the fermented, second one distillation, and third one is compound. The fermentation beverage are there where the through the fermentation the alcoholic beverage are prepared. Okay, the process fermentation is happened. Okay, so that from that we get what kind of alcoholic beverage we get, that could be a fermented category. So the example is beer and wine is a fermented alcoholic beverage. Through the fermentation we get the beer and wine. The second one is the distillation. Distillation is about to, where the distillation process of happen for the alcoholic beverage, means to try to increase the alcoholic strength of the beverage. We do the distillation process. The category fall in that is the spirits is fall in that category. Means every spirits are distilled. Okay, so that could be whiskey, gin, tequila, these are the distillate. The third is the compound beverage. Compound means those are alcoholic beverage which are sweetened and flavored. Okay, means after the distillation or after the process they are get the sweetened and flavored with the other ingredients. Okay, that could be a compound beverage. The fall in that category, the liquor basically are compound beverage. Okay, now after the alcoholic beverage we start with the fermentation process, means what, how we get the alcohol. So the alcohol is, the ethyl alcohol is the only alcohol which can consumable. Either all the alcohol is very dangerous for the health. Okay, so how we get the alcohol? So whenever we take a high starch food or the carbohydrate, or we can say the juicer food, means acidic food. Okay, so means where the sugar level is there, right? The sugar is the body part. Sugar is we get from the glucose and sucrose. Okay, so that is the sugar body sugar part. Means whenever sugars converts into alcohol, we get the alcohol. How it is convert? It's convert when the yeast react on the sugar. Okay, and break into a alcohol, right? That's how we get the alcohol. Okay, when the sugar part of the any ingredient get break into the, when we add the yeast in that, okay, on the right temperature we get the alcohol. That is the fermentation process. It could be take longer time period. Okay, so that is the fermentation process. We required for making alcoholic beverage, we required 3 points. Okay, first we required sugar, okay, yeast, and the right temperature. So we will can make a alcoholic beverage. Now if we talk about the after the alcoholic, we talk about the sugar level. Sugar we can get from the each and those we are eating, this all of the body have a carbohydrates in the sugar chain, so we can break the easily. When we talk about the yeast, it can be cultured out, ambient yeast. Cultured yeast matlab there are natural yeast, okay, and there is the scientific yeast. The yeast we use in the alcoholic beverage, two three types. First one is the Saccharomyces cowlbergensis, Saccharomyces elipsoides, and okay, so there are lots of this is the types of yeast we use in the alcoholic beverage making. Now we will discuss with the wine. So wine, what is the wine? Wine in the fermented grape juice. Okay, the wine is the fermented grape juice. So how we get the wine, what are the classification of wine? So there are four types of wine are there. First one is the still wine, second one is the sparkling wine, and third one is the aromatized, fourth one is the fortified wine. Okay, so in that wine category we also have beer. In the spirits category we will discuss about the whiskey, gin, tequila and rum, and then compound we will discuss about the liqueur. Before discussing about the spirits, we will discuss about some point on distillation. Distillation is nothing, it is the improving strength, okay, of the spirits or wash. Okay, how do you, because the fermentation will always happen in the every beverage. Whenever we require alcohol beverage, the fermentation process will happen, but the distillation will go further and try to evaporate the wash or liquid and to contain the major of part. So next video we will continue with the alcoholic beverage step by step. Okay, when we first we go for the wine and the beer, and then spirits and liquor. Thank you.